Today I'm going to show you how to open up a oil filter to inspect it. That seam there, you just want to cut around it with tin snips. And once I get it open, I'll show you what it looks like. So after you cut it open, just carefully remove the filter without cutting yourself. And then you just want to go through the pleats and look for any metallic or other garbage that'll be in between the pleats here, and then you'll be able to tell if you've got like worn out bearings and everything else. Done.